Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Dang.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh.
Kratos.
Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Where shall we begin?
I'll buy it. In case I die, I can actually throw myself back to life. That's quite nice.
Anything you need, young sir? Something else for you, then?
Sell your lost toy artifacts at the shop or hack so where they have no other use for your journey.
Where were you carrying those? Good, good. Also, remember to breathe.
Nice. Lost item. How the heck did I lose it?
Travel safe, you two.
To me.
I just cleaned that. There we go.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
I don't want to. This thing is weird. I remember doing this part. I think I did make it a little bit further than I thought, but
You think all dwarves are as weird as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Rage.
The rage is getting to me.
I don't really know which way to go. Dang it.
There's got to be a better tool for
something. Ah!
We can't use any of these things. Damn it. I'm assuming we have to go back there. I'm just wondering when, like, I just wonder if Kratos completely got rid of his axes or not. I'm not really sure. Or his blades from the other games. Not sure if he got rid of them or not. I mean, honestly, he might have, just because to try to leave the path behind him for the deal. Although, I do like this axe. I am really, really loving this axe. Need more dots. Oh, fuck. I'm stupid. I'm gonna have to fight her with my hands.
Use your arrow.
There we go. There's a lot of paths to go. I'm so confused on where I want to go. Man, you are shooting from all the way over here? Pretty impressive, boy. Okay, that's the mission area. Let's try going this way then. I want to explore everything.
This is locked up good.
Okay, so. Yeah, so this is another one of those doors. Boy.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with her.
It would serve you to stop talking.
I can't believe you just said that to Kratos. She meant more to me than you anyway. Huh. Oh my god.
Oh,
see over there. Yeah. Oh yeah, chest. Num num. Ooh. I think I like this one more. So now I got, well, did I actually equip that? Oh fuck. Damn it.
Ooh.
an impossible material that houses the rage of fire and temper of ice, generated through mighty battles used to upgrade the Leviathan axe. Nice.